of the captains for the East Side Association, Jazz in the Park. This is the second annual Jazz in the Park, and I want to say it has been an amazing day, from the entertainment to the vendors, and all the support that we've gotten from the community. Thank you, Miss Francis. Thank you to Audrey Kemper, everybody that made this possible.
It's just to love and be loved in return. There was a boy, a certain strange enchanted boy. That he traveled very far, over land and sea, little far, and said goodbye, but very wise was he. Then one day, one magic day, he came my way, as he spoke a minute.
Y'all give it up for Jeremy Warren on the drum.
You are good.
Paterson, how we doing out there? Woo! I can't hear anybody. They say anything? All right. So we are JD Warren and the Rudiment. We're based here in New Jersey, East Orange. My horn players are from Brooklyn bass player. Let me introduce the band while I'm at it. On bass, my main man, Alan Neer. Yeah. All right. On piano, my guy, James Austin Jr. Yeah. On saxophone, we have Anzi DeFay. On trumpet, we have Gil DeFay. We call them the DeFay brothers, all right? And on vocals is my lovely wife, Dermel Warren. My name is Jeremy Warren, so we formed J.D. Warren, Jeremy and Dermel Warren, and the Rudiment. All right, so I'm gonna let Dermel introduce this next song. I did an arrangement of a classic song called Never Will I Marry. If you have any Natalie Wilson fans out there, she made this song very famous.
All right. So we're gonna pay homage. Right, I was wondering. We're gonna pay homage to Nancy Wilson. She made this song very famous. We're very intentional about picking songs that actually fit the things that we believe in and who we are as a band and as a unit and as an individual person. And we was having this debate about Never Will I Marry. Like, we can't sing a song about that, like a jaded woman. But it happens. Before I got married, I was jaded. I was in unhealthy relationships. And in those unhealthy relationships, when I came out, I was like, I will never get married again. I would never do this again. But God had other plans, obviously. So, we just wanted to set this song up, and this song, it's entitled Never Will I Marry, and it's arranged by our very own Jeremy Warren.
Thank you.
That's coming out, but we're trying to get it out. Funds are holding us up, but that's why we do these type of things. The song is called Love Never Changes. The album is called Love Never Changes. We're doing something for you guys today. If you see my son out there, I don't know where he's at. We have a QR code that you can scan and you can download this song. Where? Well, he's up front. Alright, you can download this song. You can scan the QR code and download this song for $5, and you'll get a bonus song. Two songs that's on the album that haven't been released yet. It's only for you guys. So if you see him, you can scan that code. It's only $5, all right? So if you like it, go see him. This is Love Never Changes.
Just in case you was looking for him, he was over there waving his hand. There he is, see?
Yeah. All right. Thank you. Jeremy Warren on the drum.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Jazz in the Park, for having us again this year. Thank you so much, Audrey, for calling us and remembering us. We definitely enjoy being here. I see trees of green, red roses too. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue. Dark, sacred night, and I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on faces as people pass by. I see my friends saying, how do you do? Babies cry, and I watch them grow. They'll learn much more, ooh, than I'll ever know. And I say to myself, oh, what a wonderful. Thank you. so pretty in the sky are also on faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? But what they're really saying is, I love you. I see here babies cry, and I want.
One of you for coming out this evening for Jazz in the Park. Let's give it up one more time for all the bands. One more time. And wait, our DJ was bad as well. Let's give it up for Kima on the keys. All right, Kima. And last but not least, we want to thank our wonderful host, Todd Jackson. Come on, Todd. Come on, Todd.
I can't be a host to no one, so I thank you for allowing me to be your host. Love you, Paterson.
Paterson, we know this could not happen without a full committee. And I just want everyone from Jazz in the Park Committee, come on up. Come on up, wherever you are. Okay. Okay, I didn't do it by myself. Y'all just wave then. We want to thank you. This could not have been done without full commitment of a committee to make this happen. I hope you enjoyed yourself. Be safe, get home safe, and guess what? See you next year. And we want to thank community policing. Without you, this couldn't have been done, so we appreciate you. Good night, everyone, and get home safely.
Just want to say good night. We wanted to thank all of our guests for coming out to Jazz in the Park. Eastside Neighborhood Association is just so grateful for the opportunity to continue to keep the arts alive.